Please join me for the flag salute. Ready, salute, and pledge. The next football and volleyball games are Tuesday, September 6th, here at John Muir.
Tennis will be competing at Rafer Johnson on Tuesday, September 13th. Students will be released at 2 o'clock p.m. and the bus will leave at 2:15.
We've come to visit Kane's Arcade. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I
just started with my basketball, then I kept on making games. You just get tickets, and you get to get your prize.
This is going to be my college fund.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
An engineer.
What would you like to say to your English fans?
Believe in yourself, and don't stop.
I'm from Alaska, and I'm from Delaware. Yeah.
And why have you come to Kane's Arcade?
I actually came back in November, and it was really fun, so I'm taking her today. Yeah.
What's your favorite game to play today?
I really like that one over there.
It's really hard.
It's, yeah, I know.
It's like nervous the whole time.
I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old.
I've got 250 tickets.
There will be a global cardboard challenge on Saturday, October 8th at the Kings County Fairgrounds from 8:30 a.m. to 3 o'clock p.m. This challenge was inspired by the short film Kane's Arcade that you have just watched. John Muir is inviting all kids to build something amazing out of cardboard, recycled materials, and imagination.
ASB's new student store is open for business. This is all exciting news, but unfortunately, after only 1 week, many students have been throwing their trash on the ground. If the campus doesn't stay clear of student store snack trash, there will no longer be those items to purchase.
Have a Wildcat Day and remember Wildcat Ops, respect for others, property, and self.